Now I want to show you this brush kit. I call it the Ink Brush Initial. As you can see from the name, this brush package will set you off on this journey with all the basic things you need at the beginning. So this package contains four items: a black ink, a multi-purpose use brush, an ink container, and a brush rester is combined together. And this is our magic mat. I will explain later. So, magic mat. It has many magics. I will explain them to you one by one. First, it's a revolution to my practice. I remember when my father was practicing calligraphy, and with a mat on his table, it seems it's there forever. And then since he gifted me one of this magic mat, then I use it for a long time. As you can see, this is a very long scroll, and I will just show you this probably a quarter or half of the size. So first, you will see on the magic mat, you will see some squares and some lines. So I call this guiding lines. So during our practice, I will show you the different exercise, and you can practice with the guidance of these lines. So it's very helpful. No matter you practice calligraphy or ink painting. Magic number two. As you can see, now I have a fresh water in the water jar. And I will use my brush to load some of the water and remove the actual water. Use the edge of the container. So as you can see, it's appear like an ink stroke. Now, after about 30 seconds, you can already see some of the lines are disappearing at the edge of this stroke as well. So that's, as you guessed, so yes, that's a magic trick. It saves me a lot of paper and also free myself when I practice.